A Republican governor claims that U.S. President Donald Trump called South Koreans, quote, terrible people, adding that Trump doesn't like dealing with President Moon Jae-in. Now, that is according to a Maryland Governor Larry Hogan, who bashed Trump's response to the COVID-19 pandemic on Thursday in an op-ed for the Washington Post. Hogan said that during a recent private dinner with the Republican Governors Association, Trump complained that he does not understand why the U.S. has been protecting South Koreans when they don't pay their fair share, referring to the defense cost-sharing deal between the two countries. Hogan added that President Moon was indeed helpful in arranging Maryland's purchase of 500,000 COVID-19 test kits from Seoul back in April. That was when President Trump said it was the state's job, not the federal government's job, to secure diagnostic kits.